Welcome to NUI Galway. Let's get you connected to eduroam. You need to connect to the internet to install your eduroam profile. Here we will show you how to connect to NUIGWifi. Go to the available networks on your device and choose NUIGWifi. Click connect and a web page will open requesting authentication of your account. Enter your student or staff ID number and your campus account password. Click Login and a pop-up will confirm your login successful. Now you can connect to eduroam. We recommend using the eduroam CAT installer by going to cat.eduroam.org. Scroll down to install the eduroam installer for your device. Choose NUI Galway from the drop-down list. The installer will automatically choose the relevant installation option for your device. Click on the download button and click on save when the pop-up box appears. Once the file is downloaded, click on it once to start the installation. This will open the installation wizard. Click on the next button and then click on OK. You will then be asked for your credentials. Enter your student or staff ID number and your campus account password twice. Click on Install. The installer will download the required information to create an eduroam profile on your device. When prompted, click Finish. You are now connected to eduroam. Should you experience any issue, please contact the Library and IT Service Desk by logging a ticket, dropping into the Library and IT Service Desk. Give us a call on 091-495-777 or email servicedesk@nuigalway.ie.